The Member of Parliament spearheading the censure motion for the Parliamentary Commissioners Theodore Sechikubo, the MP for Remyaga County, has said experienced legislators have boycotted signing on the censure motion. Sechikubo accuses some legislators of trying to steal the signatures, which have already been gathered. He reiterated that this is his contribution to raise this motion, which was well thought out and sustained by the rules of procedure. However, some legislators accused Sechikubo and his team of not following the procedure.
Chine unyisiza ntiba senior members aba parliament abandi baddeba wabula ababaka ba parliament abalala ataba kugumateeka ate bebalese okubuza buza parliament. The rules of procedures.
Among the legislators who object to this censure motion, citing procedure irregularities, are Wilfred Nwagaba, the Member of Parliament for Ndora East, Abdu Katuntu, MP for Bugweri County, Geoffrey Macho, MP for Busia Municipality, among others. The move to censure the four commissioners will include Matthias Mpuga, Solomon Sirany, Prosa Kampwira, and Esther Afoichanu, was raised following the sharing of a service fee of 1.7 billion shillings, among others. The preparation for the Igene Matters celebrations are complete at the Anglican site in Namgongo. This was revealed by Martin Mogara, the junior tourism minister, at the media center in Kampala, where he called upon Ugandans to join in the 3rd June celebrations.
Please come to Namgongo, experience there are museums, there is a lot of rich history. Even beyond the celebrations, whenever you have chance to, please come and partake.
Ohanga Margaret, a state minister for primary health care, who is also the chairperson of the organizing committee at the Anglican site, assured the public that preparations to host the event are complete. She thanked the government for the efforts to develop the site.
As chair of organizing committee at the Anglican site, I want to state that we are now at least ready for 3rd. We have started receiving people from other dioceses and also out of Uganda.
In the Islamic faith, we commemorate our heroes, who in Arabic are referred to as Shuhadas. This year, the Muslim faith is going to commemorate the Muslim martyrs starting on the 7th of June.
Today at the Namgongo Martyrs Anglican site, crowds joined in the mission crusade that was conducted as a build-up activity for this Martyrs Day. Reverend Simon Peter Dembele Ayesu urged Christians not to lose focus by praying to the martyrs, but instead pray to Jesus Christ. The Israel military launched its incursion into Rafah in early May despite international objections over the fate of Palestinian civilians sheltering there. A strike over the weekend that started a fire and killed dozens in a displacement camp drew a wave of fresh condemnation, including a social media campaign with a slogan, "All Eyes on Rafah," that has been shared by tens of millions of users, which has repeatedly vowed to destroy Hamas after the Palestinian militant group attacked southern Israel on October 7th. Said on Wednesday its forces had taken over the 14-kilometer, which is approximately 8.5-mile, Philadelphia corridor in the Gaza-Egypt border, which it suspects was used for weapons smuggling. Military spokesman Rear Admiral Daniel Hagari announced Israel had taken operational control of the narrow border area, where he said troops had discovered around 20 tunnels. Egyptian officials have said a potential Israel takeover of Philadelphia could violate the two countries' landmark 1979 peace deal, though there have been no official comments from Cairo since the military's announcement. Egypt, a long-time mediator in the conflict, which has become increasingly vocal in its criticism of Israel operation, has rejected claims of smuggling tunnels running beneath the buffer zone.